shot pass, and Drysdale has a lot of room. Tees it up, looking for a redirect from Jones. Ducks getting to all the loose pucks right now. Drysdale works his way, walks the line. Wrist shot. Score! Jones in front. I don't know if he redirected that or not.
Yeah, this is about Drysdale walking the line. Well, let's have a look. Good shift by the Ducks. They got extended offensive zone time. And here's the shot coming through, and it's off of Goligoski's hip. Right there. Max Jones does not get a piece
off the backhand side of Drysdale's stick. He's forced back after it. Terry wins the battle at center, brings it right down the slot, makes a pass, score! Trevor Zegras! He has his first NHL goal, and the Ducks have tied it.
Pass from Drysdale, Detroit Terry, and look at the patience from Terry. Buying time, zips it through, and those are some soft hands.
Volkoff with Comtois, tries to get it back over to him. It comes to him, and now he does score! And it was Comtois who got it back and got it back over to Volkoff. 1-0 Anaheim.
What do you know?
Comtois hits the deck. Here's Jamie Drysdale, and they score! That'll be his second NHL goal if it wasn't touched at the front of the net.
Terry, again, toe drags it into the slot, drops it back. Coming late, it's Drysdale. Pulls the trigger and scores! Jamie Drysdale, and just like that, it's a one-goal game.
Time with some nice bit of stick handling right there. Kicks it back. Now Drysdale penetrates, sees that there's a bunch of people in front of Johansson. Now, this is hit McCarr. We'll get a good angle on it, right?
Danton Heinen moving in. And Heinen. Tracked by Lemieux, places to the back. Drysdale shot, score! Jamie Drysdale finds a way. And Anaheim is on the board.
Open up right down the middle. The Kings get four men onto one side. The driver, Delorier, backs off.
Zegras slowly to Drysdale, around to Getzlaff, and his one-timer steered aside by Hellebuck. He gets to the wall and seals it off. Good play by Getzlaff there, middle of the ice. Drysdale scores!
This time, look at all those bodies, boy. Raquel may have got a touch on that puck.
I believe he did.
Jamie Drysdale head up all the way.
Rebound Getzlaff. Drysdale looking, fires, they score! This one's tipped by Comtois. And the Ducks, with a power play goal, take the lead 3-2.
Well, Anthony, that been up the point shot. The Ducks power play abysmal last year, just 8 total goals. Now this year,
the puck is on to the stick of Max Comtois. Drysdale joins the rush, puts it in front, and oh, it almost went in off Miller, who saved his own goal by pulling it off the line.
Because the puck stood up on end, it is completely across the line, and the Ducks are celebrating.
Horvat's on the gas. Miller, though, goes to the net, and the puck is knocked off his stick, and the Ducks have 3 the other way. Getzlaff with Drysdale and Terry. Ryan Getzlaff. Terry scores! He'd already extended his point streak to a dozen games, but he puts it.
Retreats inside the line. A good keep. Troy Terry with a shot. He scores! Points in 13 straight games. A bullet by Troy Terry, and Anaheim has a 2-0 lead.
Working around the boards, chasing it is Cunnett. Cunnett, this one bouncing, and they score! Oh, a two-hopper that somehow eluded Saros.
I don't know what this hits, but it looks like it's going way wide.
It's been spectacular this season. Up top, Drysdale, long wrist shot, and Darcy Kuemper fell down, stacking the pads, it's in! The Ducks with a power play goal have made it a 1-0 game, and Kuemper could not get back on his skates. I'm not sure what happened, but he was stuck. Did he lose a blade again? He did! It's the second consecutive game that Darcy Kuemper has... Ducks are on the power play, third of the night. Drysdale, a long bomb, score! Jamie Drysdale from way downtown. It might have been deflected.
It's now a 5-2 game, 17 seconds into the power play, but does go to Drysdale.
Steele trying to find room on the right side, was looking for Henrique, coming in late. Drysdale gets it over, and Terry scores! A one-timer to make it 1-0. On Drysdale, gives it up, gets it back, and Sonny Milano off to the races into the Vegas zone, wide on left wing. Great pass! Drysdale scores! What a rush by Sonny Milano! And it's Drysdale with the finish! Silverberg recovers possession and snaps it ahead. Raquel drop pass between the legs to Zegras. Zegras moves it back to the top of the zone. Through the penalty kill and a slam home by Vinny Lettieri. A one-timer on the power play. We're tied.
Oh, we have been waiting for Vinny Lettieri to unleash that beast.
Zegras taking his time as they remain in control. Back up top. Drysdale sends it. There's the one-timer by Zegras, and he scores! And it looks like it may have been redirected in front, but we will wait to get official word by that as the captain was capped out in the paint. But that's the go-ahead for the Ducks.
Carries it all the way to the Philadelphia zone where Comtois assists, got it back to Drysdale, whose shot missed on the short side, and then rung off the post as it came off the end boards on a quick one-timer by Lindholm.
Rob and Giroux, that they feel absolutely fine, but because of that positive test.
Here's Terry, makes a move on Sanheim, he's in, score on the backhand! The makings of a big night for Troy Terry. We're told that they will probably change the first goal to Terry, who tipped it, and now he has his second.
Right out of wrist line, and
Drysdale and Milano play catch at the top of the zone. Far circle, nice pass across, Milano scores! Sam Steele with the great cross-ice pass. The Ducks have a two-goal lead.
Ducks hold the zone. Drysdale plays to the corner. Carrick watched by Kulikov. A cross-ice pass deflected. Held by Drysdale, and they score. Deflected out front by Grant. And the Ducks answer the flurry of goals by the Wild to open the period.
The Kulin Red Stars, team located in China.
Here's a one-timer from Lettieri, and the rebound poked home by Grant. Second of the night for Derek Grant. The Ducks take 7 seconds on the power play.
Look at Vasilevsky shuffling, and oh, he loses balance there, makes the initial save, but not going to get any easier for Derek Grant than that. Grant nowhere near the Tampa goaltender.
For the Ducks, they're on the move. Getzlaf drops it back to the blue. Sends it across, Milano to Zegras, up top. Drives him with the corner! The guard catches the tip in front, the power play goal, and the Ducks are up.
Trevor Zegras gets a return pass from Sonny Milano. Here's Drysdale, long wrist shot, tipped in again. And I think Raquel might have got this one. A power play goal for Anaheim. And it's 3-0.
To Zegras across the top, Drysdale. Now for Getzlaf, off the boards and back to Drysdale. Zegras is the open man, comes in, scores! With 21.6 seconds left.
Huge power play goal. Tip of the cap to Sonny Milano that gets the screen set up on Omar.
Dale measures, tries to make a pass. Oh, what a play to keep it in as Lecision lost his stick. Drysdale walks it to the middle, tees it up. That doesn't get through. Popped over. Zegras scores! Oh, a great look by, I believe it was Raquel, who found that loose puck and quickly got it to Zegras. The Ducks get what they needed, a power play goal.
Now watch Raquel, little tap over to Zegras. He knows exactly the target that he's looking for, which is high over the glove of Laura Brossois. So just like that, Ducks pull within a pair.
And a face-off back in the Islander end, and the face-off won by Anaheim. Drysdale's pass over for Lindholm. Wrist shot, tip, scores! Isaac Lundestrom right in front. It took 6 seconds from the face-off, and the Ducks are back within a goal.
Beat him up is half a beat him, right? Here's Drysdale as he jumps into a hole, and Grant converts the rebound.
Derek Grant's 10th of the year is the first of the night. The icebreaker gives Anaheim the lead.
Fenn and Glenn Denning down the middle.
Yep.
This is a very good faceoff team and a big win there for Carrick.
Ducks score! Banked in by Drysdale. He threw it off the end boards. It went in off of Ottinger. They don't ask how. They ask how many.
You see all the traffic. He's just dumping it to an area, and Ottinger boots it in on himself. Watch, he tries to jam that skate up against the...
Martin Jones. As the puck comes back to Cam Fowler. Fowler across. Drysdale shot. Save, rebound. They score. Jones could not control it. Sonny Milano on the doorstep ends an 11-game goalless drought. On Drysdale. Jamie Drysdale, high draft pick. Just celebrated a birthday as that puck goes across. And they score! Zegras took the shot. There was traffic. And the Ducks on the power play.
Drysdale at the line off the faceoff. Makes a nice move to get down the wing. Takes a shot. They score! Grant was out in front. May have gotten a stick on it. And Anaheim's got a 2-1 lead.
22 games in the regular season without a goal against the Ducks. Crazy stat.
Drysdale lines, fires, and score! It got behind Ottinger. And it was Vinny Lettieri who cleaned it up in the blue paint. And Anaheim gets the game's first goal.